Well, hello, paddlers. I'm happy today. Bloody lovely day. I know it's February, right? But the sun's out and it's gorgeous. So at least today, no dry suit. I just put my t-shirt on and well, I might put a jumper on or something. No. I think t-shirt will do. T-shirt will do today, right? Because the sun's out and it's absolutely gorgeous. So anyhow, let's get on the water anyhow.
No, I'm not crazy. It is warm. In fact, it's very warm actually. I'm quite warm. But still dry suit weather. That water. I don't know how cold it is, but I know it's bloody cold. Anyway, I thought we'd start this way for a change. Just go and have a quick look at that bridge. Because I know for a fact one or two of you, because I've been told, just fast forward to see what the bridge is like at the end. So I'm going to start with it for you. There you go. Well, that's still an absolute definite no-no. One of my subscribers had left a message because here's a weird bit. I was told that the water's running down from the walls, running down, and it's flooding everything. Now, where this guy, I can't remember his name, I apologize, mate. In my last video. Right, not the short one, the main one. He left a comment saying he'd looked it up on Google, and it's because of the council. They're basically deliberately flooding it, right, because they're opening and closing, which I thought at the beginning, but they're opening and closing the tidal barrier and letting the water gush in to stop the main river Humber from getting flooded. But I don't know. Whoever's right, which it could quite possibly be him, right? But whoever's right, it's some weird water we're getting, some weird weather, some weird water, and it will be really, really interesting come summer, right? When everything's back to normal, especially sort of like near that reservoir area, because all of a sudden the river will go from being sort of like this wide to back to normal, that wide, weird. Very, very weird. Anyway, paddlers, I'm gonna get out and have a paddle now and get going for a bit. And I'll talk to you later on. Okay? Right, catch you later.
This would make a great day, so I also bought my baby one. to shove. It's time for some love. It's easier said than done, 'cause it's so hard to in a kayak. It's something that we really try, but you flop and you flip, then you're taking a dip. At this rate, I fear we may die. In a yacht, you can stand, you can walk, you can squat. It's so hard to in a kayak. In a canoe, me and you, we could always make do. It's so hard to in a kayak. It's the oldest of rules for the greatest of lows, and possibly maybe they're due. Though they're very efficient for transport and fishing, there just ain't enough effing room. 'Cause it's so hard to in a kayak. It's something that we really try, but we flop and we flip and we're taking a dip. At this rate, I fear we may die. It's so hard to in a kayak. 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 It's the oldest of rules for the great Eskimo. Possibly, maybe they're due. Though they're very efficient for transport and fishing, there just ain't enough effing room. I can't stare at her chest when she's wearing that vest. It's so hard to in a kayak. And I can't hardly burp when I put on this skirt. It's so hard to in a kayak. My baby and me paddled off in the sea, under the stars and the moon. When she leaned in to kiss me, she rolled it and missed me. We'll get in a gosh darn pontoon, 'cause it's so hard to in a kayak. And it's really taking a toll, a major frustration to end generation, the mariner's best birth control. 'Cause it's so hard to in a kayak. And it's something that we really try, and we're taking a dip. At this rate, I fear we may die.
You thought I was gonna crash then. Be honest.
Just a perfect day. Drink sangria in the park. And then later, when it gets dark, we go home. Just a perfect day. Feed animals in the zoo. Then later, a movie too, and then home. Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, such a perfect day. You just keep me hanging on. You just keep. Thank you. just a perfect day. Problems all left alone. Weekenders on our own. It's such fun. Just a perfect day. You made me forget myself. I thought I was someone else, someone good. Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Such a perfect day. You just keep me hanging on. You just keep me hanging on. You're going to
meant to be about, I don't know, about 12 foot, maybe more, 14 foot above me. I tell you what, after seeing all the sunken boats around here, let me just get up there, I want to talk to you about something. What about this river? I'll be back. Right then, paddlers, I'm going to leave it here. Alright, I don't have much to tell you today because, well, there's been nothing to tell you. And I've just come out for a relaxing paddle today, so I haven't been pushing it, I'm not even going far or out like that. I'm going to say thank you to Kingston Kayaking Club, right, because I found out they were the ones that moved my tarp for me. Remember in my other video when I said somebody had moved my tarp? Well, it was Kingston Kayaking Club, the lads, so thank you. But yeah, they've been training because they've got a big the paddling for charity for Dove House, right? Which, just if you're a subscriber, you know I took a lot of stuff to Dove House. That's the train. But yeah, they're doing like charity paddle. Right? I won't explain it all to you because I'd get it wrong. Right, but check out the channel Kingston Kayaking Club. Alright, but yeah, they moved me tarp, so as I say, thank you. Yeah, it's a gorgeous day, absolute gorgeous day. Really is. I wish I could just be in my t-shirt, because the sun's quite warm. I know I've got gloves on, but my hands are hot now. Right, my hands are bloody hot. So, but I thought if I take my gloves off, my hands will get sweaty and I'll never get them on again, and if, you know, you get me, just. But yeah, gorgeous day. I wish I could just be in a t-shirt, but the water's just so bloody cold. So bloody cold. So definitely dry suit weather. And if you're not lucky enough to have a dry suit, at least you want like waterproofs and a dry top and stuff. And if you don't have anything like that, with layers to keep you warm and stuff, I'd just wait till spring, summer. Not worth the risk. Not worth the risk of hypothermia. Anyway, paddlers. Yeah, I'm just gonna relax and enjoy the rest of my paddle. Beautiful day. It really is a beautiful day. Middle of bloody February, and we just get a really nice day, and I know it all changes. I think tomorrow's not going to be too bad, but then it all goes back to wintry weather again. But yeah, anyway, right, yeah, I'm going to leave it there and simply say thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video, a bit of a weirdy one, but so am I. Okay then, cheers.
outer space. What was this creature that appeared before my eyes? Was it good? Was it evil? On the ship from other skies, I was frightened. I was scared. I was thrown into confusion. As they stood right there.
See you, man.